let's focus on why is now the time. You know, we've been doing this obviously for 10, 15 years with, you know, not very many other players in the market as to date, but we think the time is now for us to be really focused on expanding. Why now? Why is the time now for firms, and why is the time now for WealthCo?
Yeah, I think, you know, I'll redefine that a little bit in terms of, I think it's the time is now in Canada. Hmm. And I think the reason why I say that is we're behind. And, you know, borders are changing. I mentioned that in the last episode. We've got international competitors that are coming into our marketplace that already have models that are similar to everything we talked about. And I think they can create a massive amount of disruption. We've also given, in my view, the banks a 20-year head start. There's a reason why they've been happy that they've been able to hire CAs, build models, integrate accounting services, and we kind of let them do it. And so I'm happy to hear our regulatory environment is leveling the playing field. There's still some work to be done across the country to do that, but it's happening, and it needs to happen.